everyone. My name is Shelby and I use she, her pronouns. I work for Wilderness Inquiry and today I'm going to show you how to complete the pH water quality testing activity. You can find the directions in your Day 1 Minnesota Freshwater Quest activity packet. Feel free to follow along.
pH is a measure of how acidic or basic something is. It's measured on a scale from 0 to 14. A value of 7 is right in the middle. We call this neutral. Any number lower than 7 is considered acidic, and anything higher than 7 we call basic or alkaline. We can often recognize acidic things because they taste sour. Think lemons, limes, oranges, and other citrus fruits. Basic solutions are a little tougher to identify. Hand soap and bleach are both basic.
The pH of a body of water can have a huge impact on the life that can live there. So, let's get started taking our measurements.
The supplies you'll need for this activity are 3 cups, a spoon, pH test strips, and your 2 baggies labeled number 1 and number 2. To start, fill up each of your cups about halfway full with water. You can use tap water, bottled water, water from a hose, whatever you want. Let's label them with a 1, 2, and 3. Using your spoon, stir in 1 scoop of mystery powder number 1 into cup number 1. Then, stir in 1 scoop of mystery powder number 2 into cup number 2. Give them both a good stir so the powders mostly dissolve. Cup number 3 will be our control, so we'll just leave it with plain water. Now it's time to test the pH of each of our cups. Gently tear off 3 pH test strips. Starting with cup number 1, place the pH test strip into the cup for a few seconds. Remove the strip and wait a few seconds for the color to develop. Then, using the color comparison chart in your pH test packet, determine the pH of your solution. Write this number down on your worksheet. Repeat these steps for cups 2 and 3, using a new pH test strip each time.
What did we find? Which cup was the most acidic? Which cup was the most basic? How do these solutions compare to the control cup with the plain water? What do you think the compounds could be? Any last guesses before I reveal what the substances are? Drum roll, please. Powder number 1 is baking soda. And powder number 2 is lemonade powder. Was your hypothesis correct? Thanks for participating in the pH water quality testing activity. If you have comments, questions, or want to share results, feel free to email us at canoemobile@wildernessinquiry.org. See you again soon!